and welcome to Espany, Theatres on the Bay. Before you sit back, relax, and enjoy the performance, please switch all beacon devices to silent mode. Feel free to take photographs and short videos of the performance, but do turn off that flash so that you don't distract our artists and fellow patrons. There will be no intermission for this performance. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming to today's concert en masse, Music with Friends. We welcome you to what promises to be an unforgettable evening of music and entertainment. Before our performance commences, please silence all devices, including handphones and smartwatches. No videography or flash photography is allowed. Food and drinks are prohibited in the hall. Tonight, we are thrilled to present to you a concert that showcases a vast range of musical genres, as well as an impressive array of talented ensembles. Sit back, relax, and get ready to be transported on a musical journey that will take you through a wide range of emotions and styles. Whether you're humming along to a song from your favorite movie or feeling the power of an orchestra, tonight's concert promises to be a truly unforgettable experience. We will be starting off the night with Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas, Pirates of the Caribbean Suite by Hans Zimmer, and Violin Concerto Opus 35 by Oscar Reading for violin and orchestra, performed by our Seed Orchestra, led by President and Founder Mr. Lee. His passion for cultivating music-making platforms for young performers is truly unrivaled. Without further ado, let the music begin. Let's give another round of applause. We'll be welcoming on stage the Chamber Orchestra, led by our incredibly young and talented conductor, Ko Kai-tie. They will be presenting a performance of one of Johann Sebastian Bach's most beloved works, the Harpsichord Concerto, with virtuosic pianist Andron Ko on the keys. The Harpsichord Concerto is a masterpiece of Baroque music, and Bach's interpretation of the form is nothing short of breathtaking. With its intricate harmonies and complex counterpoint, this piece requires exceptional musicianship and technical skill. We are delighted to have such talented performers bringing it to life for us tonight. Sit tight and await Bach's beautiful harmonies and counterpoint.
Thank you.
Up next, we are delighted to present to you a performance of Oblivion by Astor Piazzolla, performed by the cello ensemble led by the vigorous Miss Judy Tsai. Oblivion is a piece that captures the essence of Piazzolla's unique style, a fusion of classical, jazz, and tango elements with the traditional sounds of his native Argentina. With its hauntingly beautiful melody and rich harmonies, this piece has become a classic in the world of modern chamber music. As for the cello ensemble, their collective sound is a thing of beauty. Their rich, warm tones blend together to create a lush and vibrant sound that is sure to captivate and inspire. Now, lean back, relax, and let yourself sink into the rich and sultry tones of Astor Piazzolla's Oblivion. What a beautiful performance by the cello ensemble. I wish that performance could have went on longer, but if you're craving for more low frequencies, do not fret. We will be having the Lower Bass Orchestra up next, which is a new group formed through a collaboration between the cello ensemble and the bass ensemble of the Republic, led by the incredibly talented and passionate bassist Li Siyue. Together, they will be performing the main theme of Angry Birds and Grand March from Aida by Giuseppe Verdi. What an unexpected program. Now, let's put our hands together for the Lower Bass Orchestra. I hope you all were just as mesmerized as me with the low tones of the cellos and double basses. We will be ending tonight with Kids Philharmonic's Alumni Orchestra. Under the helm of our music director and conductor, Lowell Way, they will be performing the double bass concerto by Antonio Capuzzi, featuring soloist Zane Pui and the grand duo double bass and violin by Giovanni Bottesini, featuring violinist Mia Zichuan and bassist Julian Lee.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for attending En Masse, Music with Friends, presented by Kids Philharmonic Orchestra. We hope we've made your evening just a little bit more beautiful. See you at the next concert.